Hey guys, Jordan here. I am here today working on Yoshi. Devin's off making me a sandwich somewhere.
Used to.
I'm the one with the keys, so I guess I'll see you later. But first I gotta change the battery terminals. The connectors, they're cracked, so I gotta change them. And afterwards, I guess, because he's not gonna make me a sandwich, I'm gonna go take a little ride. Wire strippers, 10 millimeter wrench. Now, your terminal bolt may vary, but for ours, in our case, it's a 10. So the first thing we're gonna wanna do is we're gonna remove our negative battery cable. We're gonna wanna take off the positive. Now, if you have any wire leads going to things such as a subwoofer, you're gonna wanna take those off, so you're gonna remove the bolt. There we go. It's off. You take off your cable. Take the whole terminal off. Alright, so the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take a pair of wire strippers here, and we're gonna cut our cord right off the terminal. Next, we're gonna wanna strip our wire. We're gonna wanna give it a good half inch. Here we have two wires that need to go in the same, and we have this thing that's holding them together. So we're gonna need to cut that so we can get the two wires stripped. Strip these two wires, and we're gonna do the same thing here that we did over here. After you have these two wires stripped, you're gonna wanna take them and you're gonna wanna twist them together. Then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna take your terminal, loosen it up, take the wires, stick them inside, and tighten them. There is some wires exposed at the base. So we're just gonna take some electrical tape there. Just run it around. That way nobody gets electrocuted if they decide to touch it. Do the same thing to the other side. After you have your wires back in and you've electrical taped them so that there are no wires exposed, you can go ahead and reattach your subwoofer wire or any other wires you may have. And you can go ahead, put your terminals back on, and tighten them up.